Ran into a guy who got trapped in one of the safe houses. I thought I could help him, but he'd already turned. Oh, the poor bastard. This is not what I signed up for.
Prepare more places like that one. We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones. Spike will mark them on your map later. And Crane, thank you. Back to you, Spike.
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap. There's another car close by.
Got it. Infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
Thank you.
Run!
Done with the car, Spike.
Keep on like that, you just might make it. The next trap's close by, and I shouldn't have to tell you, but don't get caught out in the open.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it? Shit. Okay. Quite a contraption you got here.
3 times brighter than an ordinary street lamp. Gives the infected quite the sunburn.
Thank you.